Hi folks, this is a video to demonstrate a, this is a classic Dynaco DynaKit Stereo 70, the famous Dynaco ST70. It's a tube amplifier, power 70 watts, 35 watts per channel, and it's been totally restored, recapped and, basically also, point to point, rewired underneath. I'll take very good pictures of the chassis as well, but it has been, I just want to, point out that it has been restored, and it sounds fabulous. So it's basically good to go as a daily driver, and it's basically retained the original circuit with the original 7199's input tubes. And let me just pan around it. It's in nice shape, folks. What I'll do is, if you'll bear with me for a second, I can remove the cage. I'll just put the cage back there, but you'll see the amp. It's in really nice shape. Transformers are all, those famous Dynaco transformers, which is, what accounts for a lot of the sound. They're all in very good shape. And, the amp itself is nice. It's basically, I'll pan around and back so you can, see the back a little bit, but it's got some, speaker binders back there, as well as, in the front, it's got some, new RCA speaker jacks, which were done when it was rebuilt. So anyway, folks, what I'd like to do is demonstrate, and of course it does have the tube cage, the famous Dynaco 70 badge and cage, and the cage is also in very nice shape. So what I'll do is I'll just fire it up. We'll hear a few different types of music, a few different songs, but you'll get an idea how it sounds. It's really a fabulous, stereo amplifier, and there's a good reason. These Dynacos were probably one of the best-selling amplifiers of all time, and the basic circuit design on these is still really, it's a really valid design. That's why there's so many of them still around today. It's a great amp. It's also, you'll see if you've got a stereo and a mono switch, so you can run it mono as well if you want to, use it as a mono block and get another one. So anyway, I'm going to demonstrate it. There's some classic Dynaco speakers, Dynaco A25s. And I'll run it with my classic Dynaco amp, and then just I got a Riga CD player. So let me just fire up. I'll do an instrumental song, and then we'll do a little more up-tempo song. A very nice tone. Okay, folks, I'm gonna stop that song. That was just to kind of an intro. Now I'm gonna do a little more up-tempo song. This is Sharon Jones and the Dap Kings. This land is your land.
I'm telling you, this
Just turning down the music so I can end the video. So anyway, you get an idea of how the amp sounds. It, you know, it's a really, like I said, it's been totally rebuilt, and it's in, you know, really nice shape with the cage. You know, so it's really a great example of this classic amplifier. And I thanks for looking at the video, and you guys have a great night.